government channels 20.94 billion ringgit for wage subsidy programme.